Oh. Did you hear that?
The heck is that?
What was that?
Oh, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Jesticus. Welcome back to a brand new epic adventure. In this video, guys, we're going to explore an abandoned villa, guys. Everything is left behind. When we came in inside this villa, guys, it was just like the furniture was from yesterday. It's really clean, guys. This villa is really clean. And yeah, this one is very crazy. I hope you're ready for this. And I parked my car inside the freaking garage. Savage style, man. Anyways, guys, I want you to smash a big like. Let's get this video to 55 likes if you want me to come over to do a 3 a.m. challenge inside this villa right now, guys. If you're new, subscribe to my channel, put notifications on. And yeah, before we get into this video, guys, I want you to take your popcorn and let's do this right now, man. Now here's my car inside the freaky garage, and after this door there's actually some stairs to the attic, but I'm going to do this as last before we going to end this video right now, fans. But yo, what you're going to see right now is going to be insane. That is actually the front door, but that's closed, so yeah. Anyways, here you are in the back, here you are, fans, and the freaky kitchen. Look, all the furniture is still behind. Look, fans. It's pretty old. What the hell? That's old and rusty. And there's actually some blood on the ground, so nobody lives here. First, we explore this with our camera just to make sure there's no one here. And there's actually no one here right now, fans. Legit. Oh. What the hell? Trash. Damn, this is crazy. I love to explore villas like this where everything is still behind, guys, I swear. Even the glasses are still behind. And look, it's not that, it's so clean. Alright, there's actually a very public street, guys, with a lot of traffic right now. So normally it was better that we do this over at night. But yo, like I said, guys, let's get this video to 55 likes if you want me to come over at 3 a.m. or night. Or maybe we can do an overnight challenge here inside this freaky villa, fans. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to come over at 3 a.m. or do an overnight challenge here right now inside the living room. Hi there, how are you doing, man? You ready for this, fams? 1, 2, 3, let's go.
Lamborghini.
Here we are, man. Dude, the freaky living room of hell, man. This is the cleanest part of the freaky villa itself. Jesus Christ. Oh, it was you, Jesus. Whoa. What? Yes? There's actually a very old television, guys, from the years of 50, I guess. It's pretty old and it's cool, but I'm going to show you that in a bit, guys. Definitely stay tuned for that. First, I want to see what's inside. Oh, it's empty. Santé, you want some drink? I have some coke in my car. Not coke to sniff, but coke to drink, guys. Coke Zero. Coca-Cola, man. Oh. Oh. Guys, let me know if you see something there. Here we are, guys. The television from the years of the 50. Look how very old this is right now, man. Imagine if it still works. That will be insane. Look. So clean. You can sleep on a couch if you're going to do an overnight challenge here. Maybe. What was that? Was it him? Yo! Fans, let me know in the comments below if you heard a 2-3 bang or that. What are you? I closed the door. It was you!
That was the
wind. Jesus, guys, the door closed by the wind. I freaked my out. That creeped the hell out of me, man, I swear. Jesus Christ, you freaky ass. No clothes. Nothing here. Actually, guys, we only called inside the Sheila by using those window right now, but there's actually another barn that is very creepy. I'm going to show that as last. Before I end this video official, guys, I mean, I'm going to go to the attic to show you the full attic, guys. There's a lot of crazy things left behind, and then we're going to explore that freaky barn at the backside of this villa, guys. Anyways, I hope you're ready for that. Make sure to watch the full video. It's going to be insane, man. This place is sick. And you're now in the freaking bathroom. Oh! Look! To brush your teeth. You want some? Mm-hmm. You want some, man? Fabs. Oh, it's not working anymore, Jesus. Whoa. What the heck are there standing some chairs by the bed? So just like someone was laying there and died there in that freaky bed, and family watched to the person that maybe has died here. I really don't know. I don't know any history about this place. Nothing.
What?
What?
And now also on my way to the freaky attic, and attic is behind this door right now. Let's do this. So that's a giant boy or something, or generator, I know. Alright. Here you are, fans, on the freaky attic. A lot of crazy stuff is left behind here. Like I noticed a few times. Oh, this isn't just empty. Alright. Look at that crazy stuff here. Damn. Look. Oh, papers. Maybe there's some money inside. You can watch it. Damn. That must be a very expensive. And my freaking flashlight is flickering again like crazy. Yo, another bat. Wait, that's a weird one. What? What sent I did?
I need to remove.
What the heck is that? What the hell is this?
You need to open it.
What? Seriously? Some papers?
The documents that Hotlines plan to move.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Freaking creepy like crazy, man. Look at this, fam. Jesus. Even that is very spooky. Look. Damn. Guys, we just explored the whole villa right now, but before I go to end this video, like I promised guys, we're going to explore the barn too, fams, very quick, before I end this video officially. So yeah guys, I will film back when I'm at the freaking barn, and before we're going to leave this place, I need to drive my car outside the garage, and I'm going to film that too as well. It's savage though, man, like crazy. Alright guys, I see you at the barn itself, and that's one, that barn is freaking creepy, like crazy. Alright, bye. We're now at the freaking barn. It's a very old farmhouse too. A sort of farmhouse, I mean. But that barn is freaking crazy and creepy as hell. Alright. Here we are, man. A lot of old tractor machine things. It's insane. Definitely a farmer lived here. And that freaky villa or something. Yo, this is craziness. But after that door. Oh wait, what the heck was that? Oh, did you hear that? Guys, let me know in the comments below if you heard it too. If it's just like someone was screaming or something, you heard it too? That was creepy. Yeah, I'm going to film that too. Look guys, here we are. The freaky sort of farm. Damn. This is actually an abandoned villa guys. With a farm, sort of farmhouse. And one villa guys. So I hope you really enjoyed this video now. If you're going to enjoy this video, smash that like. Like you never did before, like is this stuck or something?
Yeah, it's locked.
Oh man, it's locked from the other side. Oh freaky hell! Oh.
Yeah.
I heard something. I swear. Oh, it's a bird. Jesus! How do you open this? Oh man, it's really stuck. It seems like we need to take another way. Guys, look, let me know in the comments below if you see something here. I guess we cannot explore behind that door because the freaky door is locked. Anyways, I'm going to end this video in a few seconds, guys. I now will record filming this and I will film back when I'm at the villa itself. Alright, guys, another cut. Bye. I see. Jesus Christ. Oh man. Alright guys, I film back at the villa. Yo fams, we are here back at the villa in the living room. And before I end this video guys, I have a little surprise for you at the end of this video. After this cinema now. But I want to end this video here. I will do my outro here in this freaking living room or something. Look guys, I want to make it more spookier. Anyways guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, let's get the video 55 likes. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to come over at 3 a.m. or do an overnight challenge here and inside this freaky villa. And if you're new and enjoying this video, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on, shout out to him. His Twitter is in the description guys, so spam our social medias down below. And yeah, let me know your opinion about this place also as well. Anyways guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video. I'm JustyDixwell and I will see you back in a brand new spook adventure with me and that crazy fact behind me. Alright, see you in the next video guys. Peace. Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared?
I
Alright, man. Anyways, guys, this is the official end of this video. I'll see you back in a brand new one. Peace.